for joining us. It's good to have you here. Right. We understand you wrote or co-wrote 3 songs on your album. How was the process of being on the other end of the mic for you?
It was a lot of fun. It was like, it's finally happening, because this is our third contract and our first album, so we are very excited about it, and we thank BET for supporting us.
We do support you, too, girl.
Thank you. We're really fortunate, you know, to be here. Oh, absolutely.
And I'll direct this one to you. What's your next step? I heard you guys want to get into the acting.
Yes.
Who wants to get into the acting more? You all do.
Yeah, we all do. See, the thing was, when we were younger, we didn't really have any friends, so we had each other.
Oh, too bad.
It's really true, you know. And my parents bought us a video camera, and we would make up our own television shows and our own talk shows. And I would always be, see, I think I'm Naomi Campbell Jr., y'all, so don't laugh. Right? I always thought I was supermodel, and Tamar, she was always, like, lining up all the condiments and making them sing and this, that, and the other. And Tawanda was always, oh, I'm a librarian, and I'm going to write a book. So, you know, we were always, you know, dramatic. We were
not like the Jackson, but the Braxton 3, you know what I'm saying? Well, how was it like growing up in your household, inspirational music-wise? I mean, did you just sing with a broom and a mop and just, you know, get your groove on, or how did it work?
Well, we sung with everything. And, of course, my mom, we call her the amateur opera singer, because she taught us all how to sing. And what we used to do is go to school during the day, and on weekends, we didn't go outside. Mm. The park, what was that? So, you know, every Saturday we had rehearsal all day long, and then Sunday we had church, so we didn't have much of a social life, so we ate, slept, and
sang.
But all of that paid off,
See
how it paid off. It's your floor,
y'all,
man.
Y'all ready to see the
Braxton?
All right. Give it up for the Braxton.
Work it out.
Peace.
We love
all right.
you.
God bless.
I can love you.